Well, it was my mother's. She bought it the day the war was over and saved it. And it is in a sorry state, although it's been in this box since then. It is, you can see little bits about the war. And this box, I don't know how old this is, but my mother said it was a handkerchief box. And I've also got a long box, the same, which she called a glove box. And ladies them days did keep the handkerchiefs and the gloves in boxes. The house must have been full of boxes, wasn't it?